Well, you too, Lester.
Oh, Lester. Wow, we're only four away from Austin, from an awesome party.
From a what?
Oh, we figured out, so this one guy, To The Nines, is this amazing streamer that does Destiny. He, whenever he hits his sub goal, usually within increments of 25 subs, he makes it rain. Did I tell you about this? I think I did.
You did, but I don't remember what making it rain. Just the strip club?
No, so, well, yeah, it used to be the strip club.
That makes it rain.
Yeah, it used to be the strip club. Now it's, I'm copying him by, we are calling it an awesome party. So it's pretty much everyone dances and goes crazy, and I put fireworks, gifts, and stuff on the stream. It's my equivalent of making it rain. We have an awesome party. And everyone puts emojis in the chat, like fireworks and money and stuff. So it's pretty much a direct ripoff. Oh shit, I just realized I could have gotten my cool motorcycle. Whoops.
Well, I feel like the awesome party definitely beats looking at pixelated boobs for about 30 minutes.
Yeah, agreed. Yeah, honestly, I was just sort of playing to my audience because I felt like that's what everyone kept on asking for. So I was like, okay, whatever. When we hit our sub goal, I'll go to the strip club. But I already have all the strippers' phone numbers in my phone, so I don't feel like I need to go there anymore. I've proven that I have
real strippers at home. I don't need some in a game.
Wait, did you say strippers, plural?
Strippers, yeah.
Maddie in the chat says apparently the GTA servers are kind of glitched today.
Really?
Well, we've been noticing some weird things. You got a an invite. You tried to join.
Yeah, but that was probably just some. That was probably just somebody who sent an invite all. Bang.
Damn, this motorcycle is so fucking amazing. Maddie, check out this fucking sexy motorcycle that I just bought. I just bought it today. It's a Pagazi body. I fully leveled it up just for jousting. It's so sexy. Took, what's up, bro? Grim, what's up? Yo! Look at this. I can fall off my bike really easily. I meant to do that. Where are you at?
In a car.
In a car? Why aren't you in your motorcycle?
Because my mechanic is bringing me my motorcycle.
Is Johnny on the spot?
He claims to be.
I feel like my next objective is to get a better helmet. Or what do you think? Should I leave my helmet on as the silly Independence Day thing? I think that's kind of my signature.
Well, the problem is I have tried every way that I can imagine to change it, and it will not allow me to change it. I know how you're supposed to change it, but it won't allow it. And it's kind of irritating me because I'm tired of the beard cap.
Yeah, the beer cap I think is better. I wish I had the beer cap, but I will embrace, since I can't change it, I wasn't going to change it. Oh, my glasses on, what the fuck? Why do my glasses keep disappearing? Get my glasses on, it's bright out here.
I want a bright purple Ushanka.
Ushanka? Sounds, violent.
I Shanka, you Shanka, we all Shanka. Don't you want a Shanka Shanka?
I would like a Fanta. I don't want a Shanka. Don't you want a Fanta? Don't you want a... Sued. So... Zach, what's up?
Hello.
So, Maddie, is the heavy pistol better than the automatic? The compact rifle? I'll try the heavy pistol. I'll try it. No? Oh.
I think you should try it. That would be an excellent choice of weaponry.
Yeah. It's... Well, yeah, automatic pistol, I guess, is a little bit, like the automatic one is squirrely versus, dude, where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay.
Yeah, okay, I will tell you this. You cannot get a damage-based weapon for jousting.
What do you mean?
You've got to, because you're not going to be sitting there aiming with precision. So you've got to expel as much damage as you can.
That's true, too.
And just try to get it in the spot. So I would recommend, let's see, the AP pistol, the compact rifle like you use, the micro SMG, either of the shotguns, if you can manage those. What else? The AP pistol.
Yeah, those are all good suggestions.
I think that's just about it. Yeah.
Dr. Bubbles in the chat says, "Hey, my poopins." Maddie started watching Sword Art Online. Which season? Do you have to like start on season one? Because I thought there was like 18 different versions of it. I don't know. It's hard to get into that show. Heavy pistols do more damage and shoot kind of faster than shotguns. Interesting. And then Grim in the chat says, "Bro, you're scary close to 225. Yeah, only four away. We should get this party started as soon as we hit 225. All right, we ready to go? I'm ready.
Okay. Ready? I'm ready.
Yep.
Ready? Go.
First person, right?
Yep. First person, right?
Yes.
Nice. Prepare to meet your doom.
Oh, Jesus, that's hard. I feel like I have to commit to this heavy pistol, but I might have made a mistake.
You understand my
absolutely.
Logic behind
yes.
it, though, right?
Yeah.
The revolver shoots slower, though.
I've tried that because it's one of the highest output for damage, and that's a terrible decision.
Wait, the highest output on damage as in, like, how much damage?
As far as per shot, yeah.
I wish I would have.
And it's got real pretty good accuracy, too.
Not including heavy sniper.
Well, we're talking about vehicle, motorcycle
Ooh.
Weapons, ones that you
I
can
mean,
fire
could
from.
I go ahead and stand on top of a fucking delivery truck or something.
I'm okay with that as long as you're aiming for him. He's the guy wearing the stupid
sweet.
Tiara.
I am. The Independence Day tiara. I've shot you a couple of times, Ooh. Haven't I?
You hit me maybe once, maybe twice.
It looked like you were already down to, 4/5 health.
You made it, your tone made it sound like there was a lot.
Oh, well, I mean, more than me, you've not hadn't touched me a single time.
Are you fucking
nope.
kidding me?
Yeah.
Really? I've gotten blood on my screen.
Did I get you that time? Oh man, I thought I did. I didn't see any blood, but it felt like I had landed something on you. Ah, no, my little reticule got screwed up. And by that I mean I screwed up my reticule. I don't know why I blamed on the reticule. Like it's an inanimate object that I like can totally blame. Oh, dude, if this was real life, you would have closed my line me with that shotgun. Maddie, I hope you're not...
To be fair, if this were real life, I would have shot you through the chest like 8
That's
times
true.
Already, so...
Oh. I don't want to go to the planning room. Lester, get out of my UI.
I'm gonna hack into this guy's game. I'm gonna make him listen to me. If he doesn't answer my- Oh!
Oh! Oh, that hurts so big.
That's the ground.
Where the fuck's phone just went off? Is that you?
That was weird. That wasn't me.
See? Oh, are you shooting at me?
No.
Stop it!
Yes.
What are you doing? You're cheating.
Shoulder tension spans.
You better not be trying to hit me.
Oh, I was. I'm not now. It was just for spits and tickles.
Spits and tickles. Fernie Mac. Fernie Mac Chips in the chat. Wheels. Oh, I'm in first person because Jeff has been in first person this whole time. And he challenged me to be in first person.
He threatened him.
He challenged me. Yep.
You ready?
I know it's easy in third person, but Jeff feels like he has the advantage in third and first, so.
I don't feel like it's an advantage. I feel like it's kind of a ripoff that I've been in first this whole time, and you're sitting over there all fat and happy getting headshots on you left and right.
Yeah, that's me. Fat and happy. Asshole. Oof. And plus, it's really, really fucking fun. Hey, Junior Bravo, what are you doing? You're just getting in here. Fernie Mac in the chat is just coming in. Swearing up a storm. Oh, yes!
Oh, shit.
Yeah. What'd you say? No, you can swear all you want. It's just, you're...
Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, you can swear all you want. Fucking whatever. It's, Junior Bravo just keeps on saying things against other people, like, fuck you all and mean things. And the main rule on my stream is hashtag don't be a dick. So, don't be a dick. I think he just wants a timeout. I think that's all it is. He just wants attention.
Ooh. He's been a bad, bad boy.
Very good. Also, in first person, Maddie, when you run into someone full speed with a motorcycle, it's fucking crazy. Oh! Hashtag don't be a dick. Thank you. I like how I say hashtag don't be a dick and if people say it in the chat. If everything was right in the world, I wouldn't have to type anything. I just let everyone else do it. Are you trying to run me over?
No.
No? Alright, I'm gonna try and ramp off you.
Maneuverability on whatever the hell this
game. Oh, that didn't work out so well for me. That didn't... Dude, that really does suck.
Maneuverability on this thing, so.
I like how you're like, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm just like, I'm gonna pick up my bike very slowly and casually drive away, and you're gonna be doing awkward donuts away from me.
I swear, I feel like a Nintendo boss. You know, it's like, oh, I'm going to get you. Oh, you're in my blind spot. Where are you?
Oh, I can only use one superpower, and it's only once every 30 seconds. There's your bike. Yes. I can't believe that worked. No. You ran into your own bike though. That was actually really awesome. Yeah, it's got so much armor. Oh shit. I feel like we should make up a new game where you're in a really crappy car and I'm running over your bike just doing tricks off of it. You're running into your bike as well. But not nearly doing as many tricks off of it, for some reason.
See, I feel like you're missing out because, as a Nintendo boss, you could have hit my vulnerable spot so many times.
Ew, that sounds so gross.
Probably could have beat me already.
Ew. No, I thought you were going to say you're really missing out because it's really fun when you get smacked by my not very nimble car. That's what I thought you were going to say. I'm just doing... Alright, get on your bike so we can do more jousting! Jousting. Looking up the tailpipe. Oof. This new bike I have, I can finally do a... nosy. Okay.
Yes. Ready?
Yeah. Whoa, things are fucking blowing up.
Oh, yeah.
was that a grenade or was that a sticky bomb? That seems.
Well, it was originally a grenade, but I got so excited.
I could tell. That was a sarcastic sorry, you jerk. Are you gonna? Oh wait, is my bike destroyed?
I don't know. I can't see.
Oh no, it's not. It's still good. Yeah.
You want me to come get you?
Yes, please.
All right.
Aw, Dr. Bubbles had a shitty day. I'm sorry. Well, I hope us hanging out will make you a little bit in a better mood. Actually, I just grabbed a car. I don't think you need to pick me up.
Oh, okay.
Ooh. What? I was in midair from a jump and it was not going according to plans. By the way, I'm quite impressed that you flattened me, technically. I guess my bike is like has so much armor that like a little bit of fire isn't gonna blow it up or even like phase it. Look at that, it's still in...
What's fun until it gets weird.
I don't know how weird it's gonna get, because I have bulletproof tires.
It's a picture on Facebook, it's a...
Is it a clown?
Two cards, and it's Cards Against Humanity.
What?
And it's
what is it, what do they say?
It says, the first card is, what's fun until it gets weird, and then the card the person put down was getting your dick stuck in a Chinese finger trap on another dick.
That's funny. What's up, Grim? Alright, are you ready? Go.
I am
going to join. Aha, you had to pay $187. Damn it.
I planted it on your bike after.
No way! Dude, I was like, dude, I can't believe he just put it right in the middle and then he set it on. That's awesome. That's amazing.
No, it was right on your fucking bike. Oh, that was awesome.
So, what do I have to call Moore's Mutual? Okay. Grim says get GTA in Steam. I don't think my computer is good enough to run GTA, let alone streamable GTA.
Hey. All good, Virgil?
Yeah. Jeff, you want to shoot him an invite?
I do.
It's invite only.
I think it's invite only.
Carlos Garcia, Bailey, what's up?
Hey, you'll have to do it. I don't see him on my friends list. I thought I had it.
All you have to do is go into the party chat. I'll do it. I'm out of here.
No, it's all good. I see.
Oh, I think Jeff's giving me the old in silent nod saying he doesn't want you to play. Oh. I'm just kidding.
That's not true. I like playing with
him. Yeah, he's fucking awesome.
He's all good. Oh, I knew I added him. He's off.
Oh, yeah, he is. That's why you have to go into the chat. Did you get the invite? Hey, everyone subscribe.
Yeah, I got it.
I actually cannot invite him because he's offline.
If you hit the guide button, you hit left and then down.
Yes, I know. I am on his name, and it is not giving me the option to invite him. I know.
You go to view profile, and then you go to invite to game, and then invite to game. It's working for me.
It's whited out on mine. Well, can you invite him?
I just did.
Then?
He's already joining, I think.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know why it was whited out on mine.
Duck.
I mean, the party one makes sense. He's already here.
Quick. Alright, so now I need to call my mechanic because you blew up my shit. You guys that just joined the stream really... Oh! It's a good thing I'm still on the phone. How am I still on the phone?
That was amazing. Oh, shit.
How am I still on the phone? Dude, the cops are gonna...
This is an important call, damn it.
I'm on a call! I'm on a call!
What is happening?
Looks like you're gonna have to reschedule that doctor's appointment. Oh shit, my vehicle's been impounded.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
You've been impounded.
Oh, he's Johnny on the spot. Magic pie.
Yo, magic.
I still don't know why I type it. It's such a habit. I say, yo, magic. Because he says,
hello. Policeman with a top hat joining the game.
Oh my gosh, it's a police hat with a... Oh.
It's a police
oh,
hat.
I got ran over while I was talking. Well, I also have mild dyslexia, so sometimes it comes out. So is that what you're making fun of me? Is it...
It's a police hat with a talk then.
Okay. So what are we doing now?
Doubles jousting.
I
know. I don't know.
That would, we would need. We would need a fourth.
I'm pretty sure we could find somebody.
What? Did you get on purpose?
I did.
So what are we using? Basic wiles.
Can I call dibs on his bounty?
Yeah, sure.
I really need some cash. It's on you. It's on you.
No. I'm staying in my apartment forever.
Bailey asks, what time is it there? It is 12:51 a.m. Unless you weren't asking me, then I'm sorry. I'm interrupting your private conversations.
1:52.
What? Damn, Daniel.
On a Tuesday. No.
It's Friday. Well, Saturday.
It is. It is a Saturday. Whoa. And then Magic Pie says, I am in the clan Magic in Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
Who cares?
Is Black Ops 2 not as... Is it better than Black Ops 3? Oh!
Yes.
Whoa! Alright, I think...
No hesitation, I know the answer.
I think
yes.
We need to, get into this rocket copter. That's what we need to do.
Rocket the chopper.
Okay. Well, don't blow us up, please.
I'm not.
It's gonna blow me up.
I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
Wow,
I'm
rude. Kidding.
Get in.
Rude.
Just
I'm not blowing it.
Wait, what if
I'm
I just? What if I just grab my adder?
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Wouldn't that make that?
Dude,
pointless?
I told you.
I'm so nervous.
If what?
if I just grab my adder and just stay inside my adder, it'll make it pointless. Cause then you blow me up and the adder, and then you know, you lose more money
and
in the game.
Yeah. Would Natter really be worth more than $7,000 for insurance?
Yes.
My Zentorno is only $9,000. Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Nine. Well, actually, the Adder...
Bye, Bailey. Thanks for hanging out.
Actually, 12.
Bailey's gotta go do... Sure gotta 12. Go get lunch, which totally doesn't make any sense to me. What did she say? What time was it there? It's 1:51 p.m. Are you in Australia? Where are you?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, Australia is a little popular behind. That's
man, I want some lunch. that little explosive... Wait, are you not in the helicopter? Son of a bitch.
I just jumped.
Are you
going
to detonate me?
Don't worry, I was...
No, okay. I'm not. I'm trying to get my...
I was joking about that adder thing. I'm broke, dude, on here. If I had my actual account, I'd be sad.
Well, hey,
shit.
Just let me kill you, and then I'll split the bounty.
Perfect. Friendship, yeah.
Fuck no.
Here, I'll pick you up in the helicopter, and then he can blow you up with the thing that's attached to him. Magic Pie, thank you for subscribing.
He doesn't.
Oh, Bailey's in Japan. Oh shit.
Well, shit.
Wait. Okay.
English.
Alright, Jeff, do not detonate it early. Do not blow early.
I'm not detonating it at all.
Oh.
Why would
it's
I detonate
because I'm gonna get them. What's his face in the helicopter, and then you can get the bounty because of
he.
No, I'm not getting it.
He
no,
has. Yeah, he's made it very clear that he does not want me collecting the bounty. On
wait,
me.
Why?
I'm a policeman.
You got a top hat?
I'm an officer of the law.
What does that mean? I can blow him up?
That's That's a terrible porn name.
Jeff, detonate. Never mind. You did it. You did it like 2 seconds too late. Golden Mossy Gamer. Hi.
I like your username.
Fucking. Oh shit! I'm holding more than 5K.
Hey, dude, you still got this.
Oh yeah, I can split it with you. Oh, I'll split with all you guys. Hold on.
Well, I just meant. After me killing you, hey, you still got 7 grand.
Wait, how do I do this? Do I do 35%?
Click the inventories.
There you go. Did you guys get the money?
Okay, I did.
Let me get Hold on, let me put on my tiara. Like, why am I not putting on my tiara? Hold on. Let me put on my tiara. Let me be safe. Better safe than sorry. What time do I stream? I stream usually 10 p.m. around there Eastern time. Unless my roommate slash co-owner of this channel is using the computer for homework, then who the fuck knows? If you join the... Oh my god. On my screen, you just did like a crazy grind with your motorcycle. Oh shit. Natty's already answering. Okay. Thank you, Natty. Oh god, we're going into a graveyard. Oh Jesus. And you just broke a light. You're not gonna pay for that, are you?
Nope.
Everything that Natty is saying in the chat is absolutely 100% factual. Why do I even need to talk anymore? Natty's got it. What was I saying? Oh, the fact that Tommy does homework on this computer, and homework's important. Oh, crumple. Dude, your top hat's cool.
Perfect. All right,
is it my turn?
All the way to this point.
Is it my turn? We usually take turns whenever someone... Oh, well, can I drive? Can you change it? Fine, whatever. You're like, no, this is my thing.
My bike!
Hey, just shopping. Just browsing through. This is apparently a scene from Blues Brothers. There's my tiara. Yay! Hey, I know that this is like exactly what you don't want to have happen. You're beating her up? Why would you beat her up? Get on, quick! Or just...
Why wouldn't you beat her up?
That's a good point. Seriously. She's a hipster. And she deserves to be punched. and stay out.
Casually shoots a head.
Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Well, glitching any...
Although we don't even have cops.
Yeah, you just killed a store clerk. Like, killed her dead. And then...
No cops. Killed her dead. Well, what other kill is there?
I don't know, what...
Kill her
is that guy dead? I don't know. Let's find out. Just kidding.
I think he's alive, actually.
I'm just kidding. I know he's alive.
Yeah, I have an idea. We should do shotgun drive-bys.
Do it. Do it. Jeff, where are you?
Yeah, shotgun drive-bys. Just, like,
I'm actually just a few blocks away
from
him.
Can't auto-wave on him, unless he's out of
the street. I'm on it. I'm coming.
Oh, person right there. Person. He dead. No worries. Oh, he's not dead. No worries. Oh, I killed the driver out of that car, though. How did I do that?
With skill. Alright, this is how we played this game. Well, hashtag no brakes. I have to drive on the sidewalks, and I cannot brake. I'll think about it. Hashtag no brakes. This is a nice bike.
Fuck me!
Ooh. The thing that's gonna take us out is either me messing up or this!
Cops.
Hey, I like the positioning of your bike. Let me sit. Let me have a seat. Can I even sit on this? Magic, good night. Thank you for hanging with us. Thank you for subscribing. Yeah, right? Oh, shit. Let me get on. Okay. Jeff, find us.
I've been so close to you, and you're, like, taking off in the
I'll put it on the map. Don't worry.
As fast as you possibly can.
Here you go. Boom. We're coming to you.
This isn't very fast. We're going at, like, the speed of smell.
So a random breeze will slow us down. Fast, we're doing... Oh!
Hello.
Oh! Oh! Cinematic view, go!
You got scared the shit.
Well, I'm gonna go into first person mode. Oh, Jesus, this is scary. Please don't let anything.
Oh. Person!
Look at that one, he's dead.
Did you kill him?
Maddie asks, so what's the plan for today? Apparently it's just staring at the back of Zach's head and crashing into things. I don't know. I want to do some more jousting. It was really fun. But I don't, can't really do it with three people. Oh, thank you for getting on.
Oh, well, that was interesting.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how that happened. Jeff,
like,
where you at?
Like
there you are.
I'm kind of stuck in a plaza.
Oh. Dude, story of my life, right?
I'm a little OCD.
What?
Take that fucking marker off.
You gonna take what off?
You should take the
he
marker off.
He wants you
off.
To take the marker.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm dead now, so.
You know, you're right there.
Yeah, true. What did Maddie say? I have an idea. If you want to take it, it might be fun. Let's hear it. Yeah. I'm all for ideas.
Where the fuck did you go?
I want to see if I can lose the cops in this little corner. It's kind of awkward. They don't see me.
I can make this cops.
How? Oh! So it's called Robbery Roundup. You see who can rob the most stores in a row, but you work as a team. Oh, that's awesome. Three people? That's awesome. I love this idea. Jeff, you down?
Robbery Roundup, question mark. So what's at the end of it? You see how many stores you can rob without getting killed?
Yes. Rob the most stores in a row. So we need a four. Does anybody have a car?
Four versus
yeah.
Four. I'll call my Karuma.
Oh yeah, your Karuma's a good idea.
I'd rather get my Karuma.
Yeah, that'd be a better idea. We'd be completely
Yeah. Good idea, Maddie.
That's not cheating at all.
I can count for you. Yay!
Oh god, I hit a tree. Like, I hit the top of the tree.
Was it a branch? I don't know if I've ever been here before. This is a nice place, it's so gorgeous.
I mean, for the most part, I straight up just fucking landed my fucking bike in
there. Oh, she says she got a idea from another YouTuber. Oh, the idea. Yeah. Nice. Let's copy everyone. Dude, that guy just threatened to lay me down. That's creepy.
I don't wanna be in the back seat.
Oh. I just wanted to...
Look at some guy.
No, it's me. It's me. Oh, I almost got right over again. Hey, that's me. Alright, you can't shoot me anymore.
No,
that wasn't us. That was somebody else.
All right, so
that was that chick. She pulled out her fucking hand first.
Her fucking hand first. I don't know.
Hey, we should start out with furthest door away. Furthest one away.
All right, put one on the map.
This one, right here.
Oh, do it again. Do it again. My bad.
Did you get that marker? Why did that marker?
Do it again. Because I put down one at the exact same time.
You broke it. I blame you. Why?
You do one now.
Somebody just put one
down.
Alright,
putting it
down.
There you go.
I'm trying to put one down.
Dude, stop it.
Perfect. Thank you, guys.
No, I put one down. This is the furthest one away.
Why would you do the furthest one away? That makes no sense.
That's a wall.
What should we say at the bottom? Start up
from
the bottom
right here. Start up from the bottom now, yeah.
That's at the bottom. And then we can do, like, a rotation left, because there's, like, a bunch of stores that way.
Okay.
Like a full rotation left all the way around, and then once we come back and around, we can do like the stores inside the middle of the city and such.
Who's gonna be the Robin?
Zach, you wanna do that first?
I mean, Dr. Fu looks like he's pretty ready.
I am very ready.
I look like the crookedest fucking cop ever, and he's just gonna.
So do we do a Chinese fire drill each time, or what, how does this work?
Well, I'm putting on a mask, so it looks legit.
Oh yeah, I do want to put on a mask. And oh, the rest hold off the police. Oh, that's so smart. That's so smart. All right, I'm putting on a mask. Accessory. That's mask.
Too easy. This is too easy.
Black Mysterious. I actually, the Don plastic face. I think that's.
Just to make it a little harder, we should only be able to kill the store clerk after he gives us the money.
I thought that was what you do anyway.
Yeah, I was kind of figuring that's what we were supposed to do, but I just wanted to be, just to be clear.
Oh, this one's not, actually not
that's
that far away.
Get the
just
most
to make
money.
It that little harder.
Yeah, we want the most money. Cruising with players, guys. All right, I'm getting out. You guys fend off the police. The polizia. Oh, why? That was...
Nailed it.
I was trying to get you.
I know you were. I know exactly what you're doing.
Shit, I could walk around him. I gotta turn like.
Give me the money! Give me the money! Give me the money! Faster! 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 Oh, okay. I guess I'm getting in. Dude, Zach, get in.
Get in, Zach. Get in. Or get run over.
Thank
you're
you.
Welcome. Zoom, zoom, zoom! Alright. I feel like we should have done this so that someone else was ready to drive and was shooting in the car, because now I can't divvy up. Oh, they're here.
It's fine.
Well, I guess we just keep switching robbers.
Well, no, because I can't divvy up the cash with you guys now, with me driving. It would be easier if I was... You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's fine.
I mean,
just
can,
do whatever.
But...
Do it. Well, I was thinking the same thing. But guess we're just not as talented a driver as we are, Corey.
Oh. Fuck you guys, I'm doing it.
Just don't crash.
Okay.
The most lackadaisical police getaway.
Yeah, right?
Hold on, cops. I'm divvying up the cash.
I'm shooting your porno mags. You better hurry up.
Okay. Oh shit! I'm in the fucking car. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Let me in.
All right, clear. Let's go.
Go, 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 go! Yes. Ooh, this is harder. This is harder than I thought. Oh, Maddie reminds us: don't park by the gas tanks, because that will fuck you up. I had that last part.
Why? I knew better. It doesn't mean I would have remembered that, and I appreciate her advice.
She says you might need to get one of those juggernaut trucks, the one with the railings on the side. I think this is a really good vehicle for this purpose.
Oh, I think this is the best vehicle you could use this for.
Oh, was I supposed to be putting on a...
I think it's a little cheap, but I mean, whatever.
There you go. Go to that one. Am I going next?
Yeah, Corey, go. You go in, Corey.
Oh, I almost got knocked over.
Oh, my gun went away. My gun's like, nope.
I'm pretty sure I killed this guy already.
Oh, shit. What was that? Don't.
What was that?
It's good.
Probably be low.
Oh, that's a rocket launcher. You load down.
Shit. Hey, get back in.
So am I killing him? Yep, killed him.
Yeah, kill him. Come on, hurry up.
Go, go, go. Hee hee hee. Don't go into the gas tanks. I trust you, but...
I was trying to blow them up.
What?
I was hoping that one of you would blow it up as we drove.
Oh, that would be badass.
I was a try.
Okay, well, there you go.
Just, like, actually, yeah. I was attempting, but the micro SMG isn't very good for that.
Alright, I need to put on
I'd say go right hither. Shit. Were you marking the exact same one as me?
Oh, I'm not putting one on.
Okay. Well, I can keep doing
that. Alright, that sounds good. Because you know where to go with the marker, yeah.
Okay, who's, who's...
That's Zach next, because we gotta cycle through, remember?
Okay.
Hehe, I love the rain.
We almost got a 5.
Meep,
there.
Oh my gosh, it's Meep! Yay!
We're gonna do some explosives.
Dude, Meep, are you gonna hang around for the hashtag awesome party? I hope you do. Hey,
Oh my god,
he's dead. Look at that one, he's dead. He's dead too, but... the cops just finished him off.
God.
Fucking pummel.
And now he's stuck. Wow, this car behind us is like chasing us. He's not- wait, is he a police officer? I think he might be.
That's just our next hit, just go up there. That's my next one, just go to the one.
I feel like I should load it up on ammo for this. Robbery roundup! Hashtag robbery roundup. Those cops are dead.
Oh, damn shit. You know.
That's why I love this car.
Oh, ooh, nice driving, dude.
Oh.
Huh? I had to say something.
Oh, I actually killed one of them. That was a fucking sick shot.
Dude, I don't know what these guys think they're doing.
I killed the driver of that truck and the side of it.
I'm trying to shoot these helicopters.
Goddamn wet roads are kind of fucking me over.
Yeah.
Out of anything
when the roads.
That my guy decides to auto lock on is the random hillbilly.
Hey cop, what's up? Bye cop. For a second I thought the cop was dropping a grenade out of his window. I was like, dude, that's a badass cop.
Fuck these guys. Yeah. Right in the window.
He tosses her. Oh.
Oh god.
Yeah. All the stars will be yours. Yeah. You guys are insane, Meep says.
Oh, here we go. Oh, didn't see that coming.
We got him. We got him. Oh, he's not dead yet. Hold on.
Alright, Zach, get ready. Up here on the right.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm just gonna bail.
Tuck and roll, Grandma. Tuck and roll.
Bad idea.
Go. Oh, Grandma. No, I'm not getting out. Give me the stuff. Give me everything.
Oh shit. You get a driver's license. Dude, this guy is like really heavily armored or something.
What a shitty pay. That was a shitty pay, let's go.
Don't stop believing.
Alright, Corey,
yep.
You ready?
The next door is like 20
yep,
feet
I'm ready.
Up this way.
Oh wait, so. No, we have to go over the
No, I'm coming up here to the
okay.
One, and we'll circle back
Heard
around
that.
For Zach to grab this.
Makes sense.
Oh but shit, 5 stars.
Nice. Yeah, I think as the dedicated driver, Perfect. That's a good idea.
Out of nowhere, it's Nuke.
Dude, go in the store. Go in the store! Wait, why don't I have a weapon out? And where's the guy?
Hold on, anything.
Dude, okay, there's nobody in the store.
Reloading.
I'm getting in.
Like, nope.
I'm getting back in.
Okay, Corey, come on. Zach, come on.
Oh, what the fuck?
This one was a bust.
Get in, go. They saw us coming.
He knew what was happening.
I was so confused. I was where?
Not this time.
Yeah, right? I was like, where the fuck are they?
He's gonna get rid
yeah,
of
he is.
Might as well shoot
right?
him now. Oh my god, I'm OPED.
He blew up.
Oh
he blew
god,
up. What just happened? Why did the moped blow up?
He got
up?
Hit by an SUV and exploded.
That was amazing.
I had little to nothing to do with that. Oh, okay. Here's our stop.
Your radiator is showing. I don't think
oh,
that's
there's a person. There's two people. They just wanted to go. They just want to go on a random like beach incursion.
Okay, who's getting out?
Zach's
right
turn.
Who's gone?
Oh god! Oh god! Nope.
You got it.
Thank you, random trucker.
Oh shit! I shot his hand back. Do I just rob it anyways? I shot his hand.
I mean, is he still gonna give you money? Is he still saying like?
No, he's
oh,
not.
Well,
he's
then
pissed
just.
Now.
No, you can get the money from the register yourself.
Yeah, I know. I did that instead.
Okay.
I was just saying, because there's like rules to that or something. Okay, should we go into the one that's like mid-city, or should we just keep going
over? Hold on, we're getting this one right here.
Yep,
are you ready? I think we already
right, we'll
did
get
this
that
one.
Next.
Let's
yeah,
get
we
it
did.
Again.
It won't even let us.
Wait, do I go in here?
You probably won't even let him enter.
Nope, I'm
it
good.
It will let him enter. What?
If it doesn't let you enter, it won't show up on the map, and this one was on the map.
Oh, wait, does that mean we can just farm these?
Pretty much.
Ooh, fancy. Yeah, yeah.
I won't even let me shoot these.
He's dead. Alright, I'm coming back.
Hey, can I shoot him?
Alright, let's go.
I'm getting shooted.
You getting shooted?
Yep.
Ooh.
Oh, helicopter, kill the driver, kill the driver. Oh, let me shoot.
I should have gotten ammo before. Okay, so I hope that I can keep on going. Or I'll start using grenades.
If you run out of ammo, we'll
Zach, you're up.
It until one or all
okay.
die. Zach, you on it, Zach?
Yeah. Holy crap, I almost got clipped on that car.
I guess dead. Look at that one, he's dead.
You hurry up, yep.
You got shot, boy. Oh shit, that's about to blow up. That van is about to blow.
Coming out.
Get in! Go!
I think we are pretty damn good at this.
I just realized that they can't tell how many stars we have because my webcam's right in the way. We've had 5 stars for a while.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see. I'm going to do a little bit of an inventory on my... Oh, I'm so low on everything.
Thank
you for the $280.
I don't know why I love doing that. It's so fucking...
Dude, power sliding into a cop? Yeah. Fuck yeah, dude. I'm so low on
everything. Help me shoot down this helo.
Okay, I'll try.
Okay, I killed the driver instead. No, I didn't kill the driver.
I think the helicopter's going down. Boom.
You killed the driver. That's a good shot.
Yeah, it was.
All right, I'm not going down that road, Zach, so we're going to have to find another road.
Well, no, just keep taking the highway. You weren't even supposed to. I don't know why I marked that way.
I like how in my head it turned into a like a metaphorical thing. Like, dude, I'm not even going down that road. Like,
no, I literally mean I'm not going down the canyon road that fucking will land us in a pile of
water. Oh yeah, we don't want that.
And most likely a pit stop for the company. Oh god,
dude, Maddie.
He got right up. Thug life.
Maddie says rum and coffee. I kind of have to agree with her. That sounds amazing. Oh, my weapon is low. He's...
Damn, this fucking car launches them.
Yeah, it's got a lot of torque.
Still
in it,
alive?
Like...
Oh. Alright, so... I have to save my ammo a little bit, because if I'm not shooting,
It's pretty fine that we're doing this. It's okay.
Oh my god, that was ridiculous. Alright, I gotta go extreme camera angles.
Oh, but we can't lose the stairs.
No, well, we're not going to.
No, not a chance. Not unless we manage to, like,
oh my
get
god.
Off the fucking mountains.
He just got crushed between his police cruiser and a little sedan.
Oh
my god. Oh my god. Start shooting.
Oh! I'm loving the dramatic camera angles right now because the police copter is getting a really good shot on us. This is amazing.
If I could throw a C4,
whoa!
This copter wouldn't be getting any shot on us.
just push through! Push through!
Oh my god, that cop car is just spinning out that hatchback.
I really, really like the...
What was the point in that? Did they get the civvies trying to help them now?
I love the,
That was awesome, though.
There's a random police guy. There's a random police just running down the road. Just running down the road. Policeman, just run down the road.
The sedan that we were kind of running down, that, like, vacation-esque sedan. It was like, oh no. Howard. I don't know. I don't know if this is a good road to take.
Shut up, Cynthia.
Howard, I don't know if this is a good... Maybe you should ask for directions.
I've got a foldable map right here in my lap. He's like not even looking at the road. People are getting shot behind him.
Howard, there's a blockade in front of us with spike straps.
Cynthia, I told you to shut up.
Shut up. I love that we just planned out this guy's life named Howard.
Yeah. Meep just asked a really, like, either autocorrect fail question or, like, really deep question. He says, Meep says, how do you know if you're 20? Does he mean, like, how do you know that you've been here on this earth for 20 years? Like, for sure, for sure? Or did...
Well, technically, you've been here 20 years and 9 months.
Right.
That guy's fucked. There is a semi pushing a police guy.
Mm.
Just car right in the ditch. There it goes. It's in the ditch.
Uh-oh. Oh, I thought you were gonna... That would have been so good.
Semi. Let me shoot this. Jousting!
The semi guy!
We're gonna die.
Oh! What? I really hope...
That was unexpected.
I really hope everyone is enjoying this as much as we are. Because this is ridiculous.
I gotta say, I kind of don't care if they are, because this is a blast.
Yeah. I don't care!
Is this a store up on our left, Zach?
Yes, it is.
Alright, is it my germs?
Alright.
Or was it just a pointless drive? It's Dectus.
Both. It works. Oh shit.
That was not a good idea.
Both? Okay, let's go. Rails. Let's go, both. There's already blood. Is he pissed? He's trying to run.
Okay. Wait, what is this right here? Cigarettes. Yay, cigarettes.
Rob the other register.
Okay. Wait, hold on.
Alright, when you come out the store, go to your left.
Alright.
Coming out.
You fucking retards trying to rob a store. We got this!
Oh! Go, go, go!
We're good.
Keep going to Holland. Alright, we can make a pit stop in Polito. Up towards Shandy Shores.
Dude, we were just in Polito. I'm not going back.
I know we were in Polito, but we're gonna make a pit stop up towards there. Well, what's this area called then, huh? Rockford Hills.
There you go.
Okay, yeah, I know that.
Maddie, I just now saw in the chat, Maddie said hashtag RIP semi-truck. That was insane. And by the way, she says, LOL, I'm loving it. Fuck yeah. Ooh, 2-1, nice.
You said she was going to keep count. How many stores have we hit?
That's a very good question, because there's like 14 on the map, so we need to find out how many we've hit.
23.
Oh,
there's 23 on the map.
Yeah. I was a little off. Just a little off. By almost 10.
I think my favorite thing to do when I'm getting driven around like I'm getting chauffeured is the
just
back
flip people off.
The backwards. Oh yeah, that's a good idea. I'm gonna flip people off. Hold on. Let me go hand. Where's my fucking hand? Why can't I just... Oh, is it because I'm in the back and I can't flip people off?
It's because we're in a Karuma.
Yeah. Oh, Maddie says you have robbed 9 stores so far.
Oh man, awesome. That sucks. We need to get on it.
I hope that point on the map is... Yep, it is. And Zach, you're up. Oh my god, you are just pushing them.
That guy's dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
Alright, we're gonna take... We'll take the road around towards Sandy Shores right
going.
After this to...
he's jumping
right
this
there.
One.
It's Zach.
I got this one.
There we go.
Dr. Pooh, mark the next one. I just fell down. So I gotta be... Which side's it at? It's over here. Perfect. This guy's got a pretty snazzy deal. I don't think I'm gonna shoot him.
No, you have to shoot him. Leave no witnesses.
He's got a nice haircut, dude. He's got a nice haircut.
My question is...
I'll shank him.
How... My question is, how...
No, he's got a shotgun!
Uh-oh. No!
Oh, we lost.
I gotta get the cash, right? Take the money and run? Isn't that the motto?
We're running.
Dude, but I thought that once one of us died, is that...
Maddie, can we pick him up and keep
good
going,
question.
Or what's the rules? Is that the end of the run, or is it just me and Corey from here on out?
Maddie will tell us in a second.
So many questions. Okay, well, at the very least, we can pick him up.
Yeah.
If the rules are he's done, then he won't have any part of it.
No, if he's done... Oh, you have to reset now, because one of us died.
Okay.
All right, so
okay.
Go to Ammunition, or I'm just going to get out. Right,
well,
oh, no, take me to Ammunition.
Yeah. Well,
why don't we just call the cops?
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea, too. You want me to do it? Here, I'll do it. What?
Whoever's got money,
because
I don't.
I'll do it. Lester... Lester, I wanna. Well, I don't care about. Oh.
There's an ammunition right there.
Alright, remove wanted level.
That's shitty. That store clerk had a shotgun.
Dude, just because he had a cool do? Come on. Get.
No, I shot.
Are
him.
You gonna run to the ammunition?
Once.
I am trying to get away from my car so I can reorder it and it will be reset.
So Zach's just...
But you are pulling up next to me.
I had no idea what was going on.
Oh my god, it gave us another one.
That's just funny.
Dude, we both have the same idea, like cargo bob. Cargo bob. Yeah, take it with us. There you go.
Just cargo bob.
Cargo bob.
We'll take it with us and that way you don't have to... Cough, just no shit here. Pushes the plane out of the way.
I love that Maddie said, I wish she could make $1,000 and call a guy named Lester and get away with it. That's...
Is that not what I said to do?
No, I mean, I think she means in real life. Do not drop it off in the ocean. You'll have to pay for it.
Well, not if I bail out and leave you with
what?
It.
What? You wouldn't. Touché. Oh my gosh.
I've done that before to people.
Well, I'll jump out too. So whose fault will it be? Actually, do it.
It will be yours.
Find out.
Whoever was in it last.
Hot potato. No, get higher. Get higher. And we're gonna Clint Eastwood this shit.
But I don't smoke weed.
Oh, no. Not higher, higher. I meant like... Why do we have 2 stars?
Right,
son
we'll
of a bitch.
Why don't we just... I'm going in first person. This is flying in first person. Also, I can look at you. Why are you wearing that?
Why am I wearing what?
Are you in first person right now?
I can't see.
Yeah,
so I can't see my mask when I'm in first person. That's the whole point.
What? Oh.
Hold on. Let me see it.
Well, he called in a different car because it automatically fell off.
Whee! Oh shit! I'm gonna land right. In the... there goes that. Alright, where's the ammunition?
I landed on
what?
The top, so I didn't really...
Why did I get a... Why did I get a star? Oh!
You let that thing blow up.
Maddie, I do not have a... Ah! Did someone just shoot me? You son of a bitch. No, I don't have a minigun yet.
Totally
I wish I did.
What up,
wouldn't
bro?
That be nice?
Right, you're so broke.
Like level 120 for the
mission. Is it really? Oh shit.
Wow.
Yeah. I'm almost there.
You're getting there. 106, right?
Almost.
Honestly, none of this stuff bothers me. I've had it all before.
You've had it before? Like as in...
Not on this account, no. Because of my previous account.
Oh, okay. She says, oh, because miniguns are beast in this challenge. Oh, that's a good idea. I didn't think about that.
Probably.
I think it's a beast in anything.
Anybody have an insurgent?
I do not.
Unfortunately, no. That would be pretty badass.
This is where my previous account would come in handy a lot, because I had all that stuff.
The previous account on another system entirely?
I don't know. I think
Yeah, I thought we were doing great.
Yeah, it wasn't.
I think we're kicking
sufficient
ass as it is.
But I'm just saying, it would help a lot.
Maddie, thank you for the suggestion.
We could do this, no problem.
My idea of fun is just running around and killing as many people as possible randomly and mindlessly. Yeah.
Have a hell of a time.
Or just driving as fast as you can with a motorcycle until you run into something with someone on the back, and die. Then and then trading.
Yeah, the number of hours that we've spent doing that is probably in the triple digits.
Is there a stat for riding with players?
I don't think there's one for riding with players, but there is for, like, motorcycles and shit.
Oops.
Are you down in the store?
No, I'm not.
I'm coming around to pick you guys up.
How about I just shoot him?
Oh.
Okay, he's not happy with that.
Bitch.
Wonder why.
Oh, what?
I shot him a happy fire.
You just said, eat salt, bitch. Ooh, $67. 99. No, I'm about to split it with you. That's cool. Nope, don't you do it. Wait, what the fuck? Why does it only say shareable percentage 30%? I don't understand. I'm dead. Maddie says, that storekeeper is on fire. I mean, I don't think that was a joke. I think that's just a literal observation of what happened.
I mean, it was pretty legit. It was pretty literal.
Here, I'm just gonna give you guys 15% each. I don't know why I can only give me 30. That was
way to cheap out on us.
You picked up $68, and then you gave me $160.
I actually picked up $98.
Explain. Okay, well, either
explain.
Way.
Okay. Explain. That's a word.
Explain. Yeah.
Okay, I'm right here. I'm coming to get you guys.
Yes.
Okay, bye. We're gonna start. We're gonna start right here.
Oh, Maddie says it was a joke in the song, That Girl's... Oh, you exploded me. I got exploded.
Oh, damn.
That's our keeper's on fire. Sorry, I did it the best I could.
Jizz in my pants. Wait, is this glitch still work? Does it work so?
What glitch? Oh, I heard a monster opening up.
Do the do.
Hey you guys, what's up? I would just like to say hello. What are you guys up to?
Damn it. I was trying to open this and he's just like straight suicide. What?
I didn't suicide, you killed me. You kinda did suicide though. Oh.
I avenged you.
Remember how Meeps...
He literally shot straight.
Meeps not bored. With the game or the stream, he's bored just in general. I don't fucking care. It's not the stream. Yeah, that's what he said last time. Meep is easily bored with life, so he wants to hang out with us. I don't blame him.
Mal.
Hey,
we should,
you do realize that I didn't get all of the ammo I needed. Oh.
And I get you out.
What the fuck?
And I'm gonna let you have the car back. I just wanted the passenger seat.
Oh.
Oops.
Don't back up.
Do you want to get in or not? Are you getting in?
Oh,
or
yes,
not?
Yes, I am. Sorry. No, well, he wants to get a passenger seat.
Go to.
Oh, wow, you're really far away, dude.
Store called. Oh my god, a Prius. I'm stealing this forever.
Aww. Dude, why did you leave me?
This is an SUV.
Because he wants the passenger seat.
No, I know.
And refuses to.
I don't. Jesus Christ.
But he also wants that Prius.
No, we gotta go to the store for a second.
Follow me. I'm sorry, Meep. I'm sorry that you're not a guy. Most of the people that, Wait, what is this?
Casually hops on.
What is
hood.
Yeah.
This is an SUV.
This is not
a
Prius.
Not the Prius I wanted, but just hop in real quick. Hop in real quick. Hop in. Famous.
Give it. In the carrot.
Hashtag let's go. Oh no, exclamation mark let's go. Wait, where are we going?
He's looking for a double kill. Wow, perfect.
That was actually really cool. Get in the fucking passenger, we're doing this again.
Hold on, we're gonna go into, we're gonna see if this glitch still works real quick. Okay, you run him over after I knock him off the car.
Alright, I want to get in so I can be indestructible.
I just want to see if it. No.
Oh, wait a second. I could get into the back and you could get into the passenger. Wow, I didn't think.
Yeah, I just want to see if this glitch still works.
What is the glitch?
Fucking getting into Trevor's map lab.
That's true. That's a good point, Meep. Look at Maddie. She is
a
girl.
It's not a glitch. The door is open.
I'm sorry if that was sexist.
What, they just made it open now? What, the door is just like straight up open now?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to kill that guy on the,
Corey, are you going to get your ammo?
Oh, my bad. I thought that we were at a store to rob. I'm so dumb.
Well, I just robbed it. I'm kind of waiting for a pickup.
Why can't I get anything?
Although my getaway just drove away.
There we go. Boom. This song is hype. I'm glad that this song is good. I will put the name of the song in the chat so that you can know it for the future in case that.
Why?
Did that sign say guns for fun? No, God, I hope so.
Golf cart.
Golf cart.
Thank you.
We should do a quick drive-by for no apparent reason.
Corey, we need you.
Why? Why is ammunition closed?
Oh, that would be our bad.
Shit ton of police out front.
I'm in. Go.
Just a general thought.
General thought?
I must take a pee.
Oh, I didn't get any cash from last.
Pretty short parody.
Whoa, we're halfway there. Whoa, there's a nude buggy, watch out. Nope. Alright, so it appears I have a lot of ammo for. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Wow.
Did that on purpose. Nice. Nice. Hey, Corey, your audio picks up really nice.
That's not me.
I know.
Yeah, Corey.
No, I'm saying for the stream, it'll be very
Oh,
nice.
Yeah, I know. No, I know.
Oh,
the stream.
Meep.
Oh, I wish that wasn't.
She said, fuck that dune buggy. Yes. Fuck the dune buggy.
Hey,
fuck it. What?
You got this one,
yes.
Corey?
Yes. I mean, he's peeing, so I think I have to get this one. Oh, damn, is that guy...
I got my hand on my cock, it's a little busy.
Alright, I'm getting out. This is, like, the best...
Oh, me too.
Well, if you cannot hold your cock
and
rob a store
at
the
same time,
you're
not a
real man. That's what I'm doing right now.
Yes, you can, go faster.
Nice. Everything changes.
Got the money anyway, so let's go.
Did you? Oh.
Yeah, dropped it. About 3/4 through the robbery, you can knock them over the wall automatically. Give it to you.
Oh!
Okay, I've got another store lined up. Which one of you are grabbing the next one?
Both again.
Oh, I think that's a terrible idea, but okay. Alright,
thank you.
On the left.
Why would you... You need to go around so that we're on the same side as the store. You know what I mean? We're on the right side of the car.
Oh, I thought you both got...
No. Oh, there's the door.
Oh my god, you've got
Oh!
I've got you fucked. You're the stupid head that got out.
You stopped for like a half a second, so I was like, alright, I'm gonna get out and go kill him.
Oh no.
I was stuck on a fucking rock.
I was like, I'm gonna get out and rob the store, and then boom.
I'm just gonna say in the chat, prepare for fail, because I don't think there's anything else that...
It's pretty.
It was very entertaining. I kind of crumpled like a used up newspaper.
Yes, I love sitting in this half car.
Half car.
Oh shit, the doors are gone.
Yeah.
No wonder I was taking damage. Okay, okay.
I'm going to die.
Probably. You're the idiot who got in on the one side that doesn't have armor. Hey, Corey, wanna hop
no,
in?
I'm stealing things right now. I've started it back up.
I'm gonna die again.
Carrie Dry, thank you for the sub sub. Oh shit, one more sub and we're good. Oh, you got blastified. Oh my god, I hope there's a car out here. There's no car out here. Oh shit, I'm dead.
I know what to do.
I love how Meep said you got butt reaped. The fucking reaping.
We did indeed get butt reaped.
Can we pick me up? What's... What's this random car? Padiddle. Oh.
Oh god, I got run over. And he just kept going.
Meep says I got wrecked. Yes, he did get wrecked. And it's happening again. Hey, Zach, what's up? Oh, I got punched. But you wouldn't hit someone with glasses, would you?
No response. Punch. Why?
Wait, are we not able to... Oh, nightstick.
Guys,
oh no, you're gonna here. Oh,
another streak.
Hold on. Here we go.
Oh, he kicked me the balls. Yep. All right,
oh god. Fucking out of nowhere. It's like a train.
Alright.
Alright, I am picking you guys up. We are going to take another run at
We this. Had to have a manly fight, apparently. Zach challenged me to a fight. So Maddie just talked.
You wouldn't hit a guy with glasses, punch.
Maddie just told the story in the chat. So I'm boycotting nurses. So I asked for something breakfasty because I'm in a weird craving, and the nurse brings back mac and cheese. What the hell is wrong with these nurses? That who eats mac and cheese for breakfast?
Have some mac and cheese for breakfast. That's
yo, what? I feel like if we were in Family Feud. And someone said, name breakfast foods. And someone said mac and cheese. What's his face? You just tore off the door!
You and my goddamn
door.
Door.
There goes the door.
Stop breaking
there goes
my fucking
door.
Door.
Why must you move slightly
get
every
in.
Goddamn
get.
Time?
Dude, Zach, abort. Abort.
I'm robbing it with a switchblade.
Okay.
Dude, I'm robbing it with a switchblade.
Well, if he's robbing it with a switchblade, I'm allowed to rob it with a flashlight.
Why did the hobo run into the back? I got the hobo.
Right? Wait, where'd my flashlight go?
We got him. We beat him up with a flashlight. That's a rocket!
What just happened?
Hey, if you can rob it with a switchblade, and he can rob it with a flashlight, I can rob it with a fucking missile launcher.
To be fair, did you get
fuck
any money?
You and fuck you.
Are you sharing it with us?
It wasn't really about the money, per se, as it was...
Okay, what's the idea?
I know what we gotta do.
What do we have to do?
We're gonna go into the next store and just interrogate the guy by shining the lights into his face.
Ooh.
I don't think it works that
Well,
way.
Someone has to aim a gun at him, the other person's gonna have a flashlight. That, it will work. Oh, by the way, Meep, sorry, she said, foo your glasses. Oh, fuck your glasses, because we were having a fist fight. I was distracted by being blown up. Oh, I was...
Oh,
oh
God.
What the fuck? Oh, shit.
What is that go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-
She's like Tom Cruise in every movie. Abort! Abort! They're dead!
Can't
They're
catch
all
me,
dead! Ooh. Ride them trunk! Hashtag ride the trunk.
Oh. Ride them trunky! Double kill! No,
I got erased. And then Maddie goes, oh god, Nemeth. That jump was from the Matrix. Oh, and she also said, lol, Rockets always win. Wow, she's so profound tonight. What's going on? And then Meep, of course, she says, and butt reaped, which I genuinely am still kind of, whoa, what? How did she not blow up? Oh! Dude, this is like way too epic.
I could have shot you right there, but I didn't want to kill myself.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
You want me to blow up your hair? This is real.
You guys, what's going on over here? Is anything...
I did enjoy.
Dramatic. Dramatic. My man on fire.
Actually, Kirby is one of the cheaper guys on this page.
Meep says, you got run over like 3 times. Yes, yes I did. I don't know why I'm so proud of that. Alright, Jeff, are you gonna pick us up? Or are we actually gonna...
You know, funny thing about that...
He's just for some reason doesn't have a car at the moment.
Oh, why did you shotgun me? I was aiming for the Zoro looking motherfucker.
Zoro looking motherfucker.
That was like perfect. That's my guy, no shotgun.
Okay, well I was aiming for the other one.
I'm so
one
close to.
I
actually don't have a good. I don't have a good. Oh wait, so screw jousting and tried robbery roundup and screwed it. Now we're just fucking around. I love this channel. Thank you, Maddie. I actually would like to continue the robber. Oh.
So would I.
Damn it.
If I had a fucking car.
Your car is.
And my partners weren't.
Fuck
dead.
Your car. Fuck your partner. Wait, that's us. Huh? Help wait,
them.
Wait. Don't fuck your partners.
I'll be hating.
Let's do it.
I'm.
Okay. Oh, my bad. Okay, my bad.
No, bad doctor.
Sorry, I'll stop. I'll stop. Double kill. Oh!
Yup.
I saw that comment. I was like, if he had a jet, we would hear.
Wait, so. Never mind.
Okay, anyways, yeah, my bad. We gotta get this going, though.
Meep, what? Yeah, and should I say it? I'm not sure what you're gonna say.
Stop it!
Meep, the only catchphrase I think you have is. I'm bored. Now, of course, not of what we're doing.
Ow.
Of.
I didn't want to kill you.
I didn't want to kill you. I don't want to die either. Oh, I'm dead. Riddled with bullets. I was rifled. Oh, we need one more sub to hit our sub goal, and then we have an awesome party. What should we, how do we, what? Why did Meep say and dildos? I have no idea what that means. No, and dildos.
Hard to be bored when
like
when you're dealing with those.
Oh, I thought you said and dildos.
No, and dildos. I don't. Wait, you can't get dildos in this game. Oh, I'm dead. He's got scoped.
Okay.
Yes.
Truce.
Truce.
Truce. Truce. Everybody.
Truce. All right. I got
okay.
You. Yep. Yep. Yep.
I am calling my Karuma. Zach, please do not break my door.
Okay,
to be fair, he had a very open time to get out of the car. He wait like one Mississippi, two Mississippi. He got out of the car, and then you moved slightly.
That's because I was stuck on a fucking rock.
Oh god.
Oh no! I got an idea. We have to play Frogger. We have to do in the highway. Can we do that, please?
Oh,
but I want to do it again.
Yeah, we did that last.
Oh, okay.
I want to do.
So
yeah,
I thought you were.
I want to do. Oh. I want to do the. Robin.
Okay.
Why? You can't use the flashlight like that?
Why do you have a star?
Slowly backslide.
I have a machete. I have some knuckle dusters. I don't think I've ever killed anybody with the knuckle dusters. Alright, where's your car at? It's really creepy. Oh, that's oh, I'm almost there. We said true. I love how Zach immediately to my rescue is like,
Zach,
here comes the flashlight! Here comes the pain! Hold on. I feel like there's a CSI Miami quote that we can go with this. Hold on. I guess he wasn't too bright. Yeah!
Here
my god.
What happened here, care to
enlighten? Oh, that was good. That was really good. That was good.
Thank you, mechanic.
Good old year one mechanics, they used to drive your car to you and then keep going. Ooh.
I got so... He's just driving away?
Watch your Bugatti go down the road.
Oh!
You know, we were talking about that the other day.
Oh, Meep said we can smoke weed and stuff in the... We need to do that. When it's time for the awesome party, we're going to go into one of our apartments and get drunk and drink.
Wait, that's not the first part of what he was saying earlier, right?
What?
Smoke weed and dildos.
No, first of all, Meep is a girl. Oh. I made that mistake once. I'll try not to make it again. Second of all, I don't know what is there. Are there really dildos in the game?
No, there aren't.
Okay. Right. So Meep says you can smoke weed. Okay, got it. Good. I want one more sub so we can do an awesome party. Though. If anybody's watching right now, we have 6 viewers, and I am only seeing 2 people talking. No pressure for subscribing, but hashtag awesome party.
All the pressure.
All the pressure. Why do you sound like Batman is about to rape someone?
All the pressure.
All the pressure. Or no, he's coercing someone else to rape someone. Yeah. Take down his pants.
What did you do with
the Joker? I'm not really proud of myself. I was still trying to. We just hit our sub goal. Zachary, thank you for the sub. Now we gotta go. We gotta go to apartment.
You're welcome.
All right, here we go. We're going to my apartment. Isn't there an easy way?
You're welcome.
I said thank you. Didn't I say thank you, dude? If I didn't say thank you, I'm sorry.
You're saying thank you to the wrong person.
Wait, what? You're not the Zachary that just subbed?
No.
Oh.
Kind of racist of you to assume it is.
Yeah, why do you assume that?
What are you saying? Every single Zachary is the same? Is that what you're saying? Is that what you're saying?
Not to be fair, all Zach people look alike.
that's not racist at all.
Here's the thing, when something's that clever on the play on words, I can't even be mad at that. I can't even. Oh, nice. Meep.
Have you ever
she went
heard
on her bros account.
The
thank
racial
you.
Term
we only needed that
for
one.
Japanese people.
So, that's fucking awesome. Thank you, Meep. You're the best.
Meep. Have you ever heard the racial term for Japanese people?
I don't know if we should be talking about this because hashtag don't be a dick.
Jackie Chan. Oh, wait. No. Sorry. That's
well,
Chinese
I wasn't
people.
Going to say anything.
Mr. Miyagi.
But...
Mr. Miyagi.
All right, so I have a joke. Jeff, you probably know this one already. Actually, Zach, you probably know it. What do you call a Japanese person flying a plane?
A pilot?
A pilot, you racist? Pilot. Yeah. Zipperhead, what is that? You do realize that we can see the message, right? On the stream.
I know. That was the point.
Meep said, what the fuck? Meep's not happy with where this conversation went, apparently.
Don't worry, we're not actually racist, we just very much enjoy racist jokes.
I don't enjoy racist jokes. I enjoy...
You want me to tell you one that you won't enjoy?
I don't, no.
Sandpaper Sally.
Oh, don't tell that joke. Oh my god, please don't. Alright, let me get in here.
What's Sandpaper Sally?
There goes your door. Don't, Jeff.
Door.
Your door! R.A.P. door. Two condoms walk by a gay baby and one said, hey, you wanna go get shit-faced? What the fuck is happening?
Oh my god, that is nasty.
Okay, don't you have to invite
I do.
Us?
I don't know. Do I go to the elevator? Yeah, okay.
Can you just do that? Right,
hey, where the
door,
hell did
I'll
you get
you.
A... Where did you get a police uniform?
I'm a fucking natural elf.
Hey, yeah, how did you get the police uniform?
I'll do it.
Ah!
Alright, so how do I do this? I go in and I say contacts and I say anti-hero?
You get...
No?
You can go to your door, I believe. And, like,
all
your...
I gotta do.
No.
Okay, good. Go into your garage, because I'm buzzing your garage
okay.
Right now. And then Well, I'm going to.
I'm going to my garage now.
Why? Never mind, he killed me. I
okay, come on, Jeff.
Not me. Oh, wait, I did.
Who, me?
Hey,
oh, you're going psycho. It literally says...
He started it.
By the way, this is my pride and joy. This Mustang right here, this is my favorite car of all time in this game. It's so sexy. Hey, you gonna try and... You gonna get come in? Fuck you.
I never got an invite.
How do I do that? Do I just invite?
All I do is I go over hither.
Okay.
Are you in your
garage? I am in my garage. I feel like there's an easier way to do this.
I buzz you, and then you just walk walk into the door. And
the door or the elevator?
Yeah, you walk into the door.
Oh, the door, okay.
Like the garage door, yeah.
So, am I leaving?
And now, I trolled you, and you're gonna walk in, and I'm gonna...
Oh, god damn it.
Now, hey, now do you know why I shot
yes.
him?
Yes.
Okay.
Police brutality, you guys. Police brutality. My Skittles.
I can't even be mad because he.
Anyways,
told
yeah. There's
me
a
very
there's a very much easier way. All you gotta do is go into your when you're inside your apartment, go into your interactions menu. It's the first thing there.
Now I don't even know if I should trust you or not.
It'll say invite to apartment.
Oh my god, I have to run all the way up this
well,
hill
you can't
again.
Leave your apartment
it's so fucking far. Oh, I have to jump up or something? Oh, this is the worst. Hey, the cops are shooting each other right now. Why can't I get up?
Oh, this motherfucker killed me.
Maddie's back, yay!
I was helping
Maddie.
I was helping
Maddie,
you.
You wouldn't have liked any of the conversation that was going on anyway, so you're good.
Oh, jeez.
Nothing but gay babies and who knows.
How does a baby
sound? Paper Sally.
No.
You should.
By the way, Maddie, I don't know if
you
noticed,
guys.
But motherfucking 225 invite to an apartment. You and you. Did you guys get invites?
See, I told you there was a much easier way. I don't know why you had to go and come over to the apartment.
You were the one that told me about it.
Yeah, but you were gullible enough to believe it.
Alright, so... Yeah, that's a good point. Alright, so someone's gotta get high, someone's gotta get the drink, the whiskey. Is there anything else that... Oh, I got dibs on wine.
Dibs on whiskey.
Oh, wait. How do I, actually, hold on.
Call your strippers in.
Okay, so...
Call your strippers in. All you gotta do is go to your contacts. And you wait, like, 5 minutes and she'll leave.
June, doing good.
You should change the music to something good.
Change the music in the stream? Is that...
No, I can't even hear the music.
No, I know. I like how Maddie says, oh god, it's about
to get
weird.
What was the question?
Oh, can I invite more than one stripper? Is that okay?
I think you can only invite one at a time.
I'm glad that I invited Cheetah, because that's my favorite cat.
Yeah, she's the best.
I don't know. Oh, damn. I like how Zach's already fucking...
Well, first of all, I called dibs on whiskey, and your dude looks like he's a fucking rock.
He really does. Alright, how do I,
thank you.
How do I, walk style? I want to do gangsta, posh, I'm going to do
gay
femme
hooker.
Action. I want to do thumbs up. I want to do jazz hands. Troll wants to play. I'm going to play aiming, angry, happy, of course. Oh. Someone's living in your apartment.
Oh my god, Joker's here, let's get fucking played.
Buzz Cheetah in. This is ridiculous. Hey, what's up?
Oh, she's in already.
I like your insanely high socks. Alright. So...
That's a sexy
part. It is. Alright, so I gotta drink some wine.
Fuck, look at her tits, they're all around the screen. I'm just super fucking drunk.
you might be really drunk. She's just dancing.
Oh, I can put Thorpe back in their bodies.
Should we go somewhere private?
She's like, shall we go somewhere private? And it's like right
so I can grind on your knee? Maddie goes, Mammoth, why? Because we have to do the party. We have to do the awesome party.
Oh god, I just seen her face.
No. Yeah, she's so fugly. Hey,
Nikki's the hotter one.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, I'm good. I mean, that ass is nice. That face. You need a paper bag.
Alright, everyone.
I need to get more
this
drunk
is how,
to make it look
this
better.
Is how the awesome party goes. Everyone get ready to say awesome party in the chat. And then put a whole bunch of emojis. Like fireworks emojis and money emojis and all sorts of things. And I'll turn on the fireworks.
And Dr. Pooh is gonna say awesome party.
Awesome party! Meep, you're a girl!
Yeah, like that.
Oh, I gotta drink some more wine.
You have to do that so I know when to blow my brain.
Okay. Wait, can you do it while you're in the apartment?
No, I'll just end up taking a pill.
Okay.
Cyanide's just as good, why not?
Male strippers.
She questions about getting naked, but she wants to... I look like an alien.
Alright, everyone, awesome party! Woo! Boom! Boom! Boom!
Oh.
Boom!
Second you said awesome party.
Out! Oh my god, this... There we go, there's some fireworks there. I'll put fireworks over here. I hope this is a good song for this, I don't know. Okay. Why are you zooming into her? That was weird.
I woke up next to the hospital, can you,
Another invite, sure.
And then I got run over by a Prius. What an amazing life.
I like how everyone in the chat pretty much is asking about male strippers and how do you do it. I don't think you can.
How do you get male strippers?
Getting male strippers or being a male stripper, because I found the key to being one.
Everyone spam emojis. It's the awesome party! Woo!
Okay, I need an invite.
Oh, my bad.
I'm a little bloody bit.
Oh, dude, your girlfriend's been feeling it.
I don't care.
She's about to leave.
I don't care.
Hey, girl.
But,
hey, girl. Hey, girl.
Your face looks like an asshole, but I...
Right?
Alright, I'm ready now.
What do you mean you're ready? Are you able to invite him? What?
He's right here.
I literally had like 2 seconds of a lap dance. You guys goes, want another? Like, oh, that was... What a waste of money.
Yeah, I'll give you one. Don't worry.
I like how my guy's just like... Actually, there's my male stripper. There we go. You guys were asking for a male stripper. You're welcome. Alright, here, let me sit down again. Hold on. Alright, you ready? Lap dance.
I want my money.
Alright, we're ready. We're ready. Go, Zach, go. Go a little to the right, Zach. There you go. Do it. Do it.
On my screen, when you're like...
Yep, perfect.
Alright, here we go.
It looks so fucking awesome.
Do it, do it.
Alright, this is my fat, fantastic. And then we got this one.
Do the thrusting one you just did. That was perfect.
Just, here, have this. This one's sexy. Yeah, just throw that right in her face. Ready? Get this one right here. Watch this. Fucking, we need male strippers in here. Bitch, you get this. Bam.
I like how I said, yeah. Change view. There we go. Wait, no. No, there we go. Boom. Butts right in my face. Meat says, oh god, it does look like an asshole. I don't know what that means.
Her face.
It
like
does.
I said
it
earlier,
really does.
I said her face looked like a butthole earlier.
It's so worth it to go over 4 minutes. I can't believe it's already 2. How did it get to be 2 already? Holy shit. I need a special song for the awesome party.
Okay, ready? I got like the kinkiest thing right now.
Alright, go.
alcohol poisoning.
Alright, do it. Alright, I'm ready. Start dancing to your right, my left. There you go.
Okay, I can do a lap dance.
Alright, do it. Yeah. That's the most derpy lap dance I've ever seen. Dude, you have to get... Oh, Jeff, you have your underwear. Your yellow...
Oh, the good old bum shake, there we go.
Did
you die? You did drink yourself to death?
I died.
I am I'm not using non-NCS songs for the awesome party because...
Hey, there's some girls in the stream, you gotta let them look at my...
I'm doing it! Oh, that's a really close-up of your butt. That's... Oh, wait, is there a crotch? I can't tell, I'm too zoomed in. Oh, it was your crotch.
It's crotch? I don't know.
Alright, Jeff, I'm giving you an invite now, hold on. Lapping it up!
I do crotch, it costs a little extra.
That's cool!
You said doo-doo.
Alright, I'm gonna do a...
Even better, you said doo-doo crotch.
Jazz hands! You're taking a thesis over. Alright. Are you able to just come in at this point, or what? Jeff, I sent you an invite, didn't I?
Okay. Yeah. Just a minute.
I don't know if this is okay, but I feel like
inventory. Let's see what other outfits I have. I have my black suit. I have my plaid suit. I feel like this suit looks like it could be a stripper suit. I can't take it off though, sorry.
Take that picture.
Mm-hmm. Batman, gray suit. Ooh, that's cool. Black tux, black and white tux. There's my white suit.
Hey, can I take a picture?
Yeah, do it. She doesn't care. Fucking cheetah.
It's just up her
this
ass.
This is a very like douchey look. My computer keeps dying. Maddie's like, no, my computer keeps dying, no! Are you needing another invite?
The only photo in my stream is of a stripper ass. And I'm saving
it. I hope the fireworks don't get in people's way. I just realized that the fireworks are kind of annoying.
Fucking bend over again, you fucking sleut.
I'm just gonna walk away from this situation. Jeff, are you just like permanently kicked out?
No, I'm coming. I'm doing something.
Oh, are you going to get clothing? Different clothing?
Yes.
Okay. Well, this is an extra long awesome party because it happened right at the end. Awesome party times 1,000, Maddie says. Yay! Jazz hands! Yeah. Jazz hands!
There used to be a glitch where you could be in the bathroom while somebody was taking a shower.
Wait, I want to take a shower? How do I do that? Meep, you're going to get banned for spamming by the bot? The fact that Meep hasn't gotten banned yet, I think I might have turned it off successfully. No, I think you're good. Honestly, if you haven't gotten spammed by the spam bot or the bot already, I'm pretty sure it's fixed. Because I did go into the settings and tear off all the spam filters since Maddie is so awesome. My mods are awesome.
Okay. I'm ready.
Okay. What am I ready for? To send you an invite? There you go. Boom.
No, I'm ready. I'm just set for duty. I had enough of the strippers and fucking sexually harassing.
99 lives? No, it's a Kadeko Crest. Boom. I hope it's a good stripper song. Oh, and we're also gonna do a like spike while we're doing the awesome party. Oh, here we go. All right, do your dance. I'm ready. Look, I'm looking to my left right now.
What?
Yep. Oh. Looks like someone.
The crotch is real. Look at the bulge.
Oh. Oh. I mean, if that's what people are into.
You look like you just slipped the 20 in
your head. Oh, what? I wish you hadn't have ended it with that.
Like, it just coin slot that shit. You were just like...
No, I only know the song
my guy just
from
all of a
friend.
Oh, okay. Super happy.
I don't want another. Apparently, she's here all evening. I'm not paying her. I don't think. Does she think I'm paying her?
God, I hope not.
Cheetah, go put a mask on, please, Maddie. That's fucking hilarious. She really does need a mask. Here, I'm gonna put on a mask. Because I'm anonymous.
I'm high as fuck.
I just drank one fucking whiskey. I'm such a lightweight. I'm already kind of like, ooh.
Let's go,
No.
Go be police.
Dude, Jeff, where are you? Oh,
you got to look ready. He's the new male stripper.
Hold on. Okay, so, Jeff, this is where you gotta stand right here, okay? So that I'm looking up and to the left and I can see that. That's actually really fucking awesome. Alright, perfect. I'm ready. Yeah, he's just a creepy policeman.
Okay, hey, how do you do the quick play button? Like, jazz hand and shit. Yeah, like that.
Just triple tap the button.
I can point.
Triple tap which button? The yeah. Sticks?
Those are boobies! Those are boobies! Don't like that, don't boobies!
Your face is ugly.
That's a butt.
You guys are the worst.
But those are boobies. That's a butt. That's a penis. That's a penis.
That's the worst.
Perfect. That's
a
head.
Oh, dude, I can't tell.
That's a head.
Alright.
Okay, that's seriously, a wando.
The sticks.
Oh, there we go.
Look at that wando.
Alright.
Alright.
That's a wando.
Oh, jazz hands. Oh my gosh. Seclusive. Hi, what's up? Awesome party! This is the best time for people to,
This is what I gotta do. Alright, now you gotta look at me real quick.
Alright, hold on. Alright, I'm ready.
Right up
You guys are somehow the best or worst strippers ever. I don't understand.
Don't worry, that's all that was.
I'm
that's
crying.
Scratching crabs. But then we got the fuck no. We got best of all.
Oh my
best
God.
Of all right here. We got the good old. Look at this. And just a piece of resistance.
I love how Maddie says, well, this is what we get when you ask for male strippers. Don't you know I'm no Quissy?
Well, I mean, when you ask for male strippers, this is what you
get. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Dr. Bubbles. I just can't. I love, dude, love Meep just dude, said, dude. I just saw Cheetah's asshole face again. It looks so much like an asshole. Alright, how do I get another?
Here, hold this.
Are you missing a...
Oh, fuck.
Are you missing a wallet?
She took the wallet. Here, hold this.
What did you just drop?
Candy
bars. The bad cop and the male stripper. The dangerous duo. Oh my gosh, hashtag dangerous duo. That's amazing. Oh, okay. Alright, so... Oh, it's already 2:13. We have to stop the stream. No more awesome party. It was the best awesome party yet. Oh my gosh, I don't know how we're gonna top that next time. Give her a paper bag, please. Hashtag dangerous duo. Awesome. Alright, do you guys... My co-hosts and it...
I
want to say goodnight to the nice people. Everyone subscribe.
Good night, my dick hurts.
Might as well give you another lab answer. You're not getting paid for this, dude. Cheetah, you're not getting paid for this. You look. Oh my god, it's so much of a zoom in. Zoom in of your butt. Alright.
What if I fuck your leg? Does that give me a pay?
Yeah, it sure does. I don't know.
Alright. Well, I'm getting paid.
Don't stop doing that. Alright. Oh yeah, we're doing the like spike. So everyone say like spike in the chat. Hashtag like spike, and then everyone like the video.
He's like poking my dick with his finger.
Dude, that's a penis.
Everyone say like Spike.
Dude, on my screen, I had my dude just shove the finger.
Okay, I'm done.
Right up there.
Like Spike! Oh my gosh, I wasn't expecting it to be that fucking ridiculous. I'm getting the most awkward zoom in on your leg hair, Jeff. Oh no, why? Why is this so ridiculous?
Oh, no.
Hold on, I gotta change views.
I can't go on without that.
I just like eat crabs or something.
Just kill yourself? Oh no. Oh no. He's dead. You guys, we killed the stripper.
You have.
Oh no.
He
killed himself. Alright, well, on that note, I'm Cheetah, stop showing your face. There's a butt shot for you guys on the outro. I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow night.
Quick, let me in the house.
End of the stream. I gotta go. It's already 16 minutes. Maddie says his stripper power is too strong. I like how you're buzzing it. I can hear you. All right. Thanks again, everybody, and have a great night. Bye.
Bye guys. Watch this next stream. You'll get more dick. Just for the woman. Unless you're gay, it's okay. Oh my god, that was fucking annoying. My eyes were watering. My eyes were watering during that shit. That was retarded.